2,000 years ago, a baby was born. In lieu of our country's recent events, with the loss of 20 precious children and 6 heroic adults, I think, as a nation, we would still make the baby cry. In remembrance of them, I'd like to sing What Made the Baby Cry.
On a cold night, late December, as the snow fell to earth, that's the one night we remember when a woman gave birth, and for miles and miles around, the baby's cry was the only sound. Did he know the world was filled with pain? Could he feel all the hunger and the shame? Or did he know about the way he would die and the reason why? Is that what made the baby quiet as she told him that he was more than just her baby boy? And for miles and miles around, her lullaby was the only sound. Did she know the world was filled with? Could she feel all the hunger and the shame? Or did she know about the way he would die and the reason why? Is that what made the baby cry? Is that what made her baby cry? But the question still remains, have we changed into